This is how you crash Minecraft Bedrock Edition. It's pretty easy.